Thanks for helping us today, Barney. Thank you.